Today we're going to show you how to load a file onto your Viewsat receiver. First you're going to go to your main menu. Take your USB thumb drive and insert it into the receiver. You'll then see it loading onto the screen. Go down to System Information, Receiver Upgrade, go to USB, and press OK. Find your file name, and press OK. And that's it.